This is weird. I haven't seen my face since forever. Hi everyone, it's Ed. So yeah, 2022 is here. I hope you had enjoyed the last moments of the last year and the first moment of this new year, and had a Merry Christmas too. Me, basically, if you haven't seen my last post here on YouTube, on the community tab, my fever basically raised, and yeah, I got COVID and still got COVID, so I'm home with COVID. Fever, fortunately, has gone. It's been like a week of, you know, pretty high fever, and but my lungs are still full of shit, so... If I'm starting coughing, it starts to stop, so I'm containing myself. But that's not what we're here for. So this first video of this new year is going to be a briefing, or, you know, there are going to be some changes on YouTube, at least for my YouTube channel, and I wanted to explain something. So first of all, I wanted to explain why I started a Patreon page, even if I'm working on YouTube. It's basically because on YouTube I'm not gaining any money. It's been like 3 years or so, 2017, that I'm started making content. But I'm started making content more constantly, like 3 years ago, and basically I didn't get any money on YouTube because I can't activate the monetization, because basically I don't satisfy the requirements that YouTube have set, which basically are at least 1,000 subscribers and at least 4,000 hours watched on YouTube only of my content. So at the moment I am at 800 subscribers on YouTube, which I'm gonna thank you. And on hours watched, I'm like 1.4k hours watched on YouTube. So I'm not even halfway through. So yeah, that's why I started to make a Patreon page, because, you know, I wanted to gain something of the work that I'm doing on YouTube, because, you know, YouTube is not paying me at all. The second thing that I want to talk about is that I don't know if you know, but basically I'm taking a course, music production course, which involves music technology, marketing, music history, and all the stuff that involves music. It's a 2-year academy course, and this is my second year, and are going to be exams, and at the end of this year, the final exams. And the next exam is going to be music theory, so it's my Achilles heel, so I need to prepare for this the best way I can. Basically, I have to do exercises, reading sheets, understanding songs, and all of that stuff. So it's going to take me a lot of time, so I need to reduce the time that I'm using on YouTube to prepare the best for these exams. I'm going to make a change for at least the first part of the year. So I'm changing the uploading of my videos to once in a month. So the day I chose to, you know, upload the content is each 15 of the month, at least until I finish the course. Enough with the bad news, let's talk some good news, shall we? So as for my next video, it's going to be a challenge which involves me and other 4 YouTube channels, which are Jay Taylor, Volpin Simone, Andrea Boglio, Gabe from Tebe Studio UK, and myself, of course. And the idea is to make a metal cover of a song that we decided, that of course is not metal, and we wanted to involve you and all our subscribers and viewers to vote and decide who of us made the best cover of the song. So the cover is going to be out if there are not going to be any changes still, the 22nd of this month of January. Yeah, that's it. So you have to decide who made the song the better. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it and have a nice 2022 so far. Let me know if you like my new style or if I should, grow my beard back as it was before. Like this, I look more like my age, a 26-year-old kid. So a quick reminder, this 22nd of January is going to be out the challenge along with the other 4 YouTubers. And each 15th of the next month is going to be out a metal cover of mine. So stay tuned. If you're subscribed, ring the notification bell so you get a notification of the new videos that I will post on each month. And if you're new, consider to subscribe to the channel and help it grow. Let me know also how is going your 2022 and how it's been the last moments of the 2021. If you want to support me, check out my Patreon page. It's on the video description and in the banner of my YouTube channel. And yeah, that's it. So thanks again for passing by. I will see you soon. Peace!